Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Thank you. Yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless. Me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace? The golden light that gives life to you tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly. To Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle Stormvale on the cliff, where grace would guide you. If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are. It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle... If you seek the Elden Ring...
tarnished.
I can see it.
Like that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods. Goodbye for now. What is it? I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You should buy yourself a craft. A crafting kit allows you to make basic essential, really. The kit costs a bundle, but the important thing is that you survive. I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.